Family, the world is under attack, and this is a demonic activity. Are you hearing me? Against human being, against our moving forward. It is attack against one country to another country. Every area, every place, they are affected. The economy is affected. Trade is affected. Many things are affected due to this situation. Therefore, I, as children of God, we must be careful and we must pray. Hallelujah. Not just pray, you must know what to do. Not just remain in tank. No. I will give you spiritual things, and I'm also teaching you things that you need to know. Hallelujah. I believe I don't have time to explain what is coronavirus. All of you, you know coronavirus. Hallelujah. But there are things that you need to know how to, what the signs, some signs that show you that something is wrong. When your throat here, your throat gets sore, be careful. Hallelujah. Be careful. Some strange fever, be careful. Now, let me become practical. Hallelujah. All of you, members of Eternal Life Worship City, you need to get this. Hallelujah. Don't just go and take a spiritual item. No, this is also a spiritual item. Praise the Lord. You need that to get it. Oh yeah. How are you doing? Are you hearing me? You cover yourself. But don't just cover yourself, you pray. Some ag everywhere you go. Oh, I'm gonna come here. No. Sorry, wisdom. Hallelujah. Am I talking to somebody? If someone wants to argue, is enough. Praise the Lord. Don't touch your face anyhow. Do not touch your face after you have been around touching people. Some people they touch everywhere they go. They will move, reach somewhere. You are in the mall, you touch. You are here, someone is passing. Hey. I saw some. No. Hallelujah. Before you touch your face, make sure you wash your hand. You do what? You wash your hand. Preferably with some warm water. Am I talking to somebody? And I will advise you, this is not a better season to travel. No, I'm entering aeroplane. I want to go to so country is not a better season. Someone ask me, Prophet, how are we gonna do? Don't worry, I have a method to tell you. Oh yeah, this is the lion of Namibia now. I am teaching. You need yours. There are places that you need to have this. Hallelujah. You want to greet people, and we can greet each other like that. How are you? Okay. Hallelujah. Special at work, in the mall, whatever place you are going, be careful. Am I talking to somebody? These are physical things that you need to know. Another thing, we don't know, and we are praying for God to assist us so that this virus, whatever place is coming from, let it go back to the sender. We are not enough equipped to survive to these things. Hallelujah. We are not enough equipped. Nobody must lie to you. This is a very dangerous virus. Mama, Papa, you have money. Don't just save, save, save. Go buy enough provision. Am I talking to somebody? Buy enough sugar, enough water, enough this, enough that. Keep it in your house. Am I talking to somebody? Now, above all these things, don't say, why prophet? Prophet is supposed to tell us the spiritual things and not these things. No, I am not those type of prophet. I approach both aspects. Am I talking to somebody? What you are going to do with all respect, you are going to gather your family today. Before you go to bed, please read Psalm 91. Psalm what? Psalm what? Psalm what? And anoint your house. Anoint your house. The children of Israel, they were under attack. God wanted to destroy Egypt. Are you hearing me? But God said to Moses, apply what? The blood of the lamb in each door. I believe any Egyptian that applied the blood on the door, they were saved also. So the only thing that will save you, apply the blood. Psalm 91 is the blood of Jesus. And you apply the blood, you anoint yourself, and you pray this prayer, Lord, wherever place I go, preserve me, protect me, in the name of Jesus.